All units, we're getting reports of fugitives stealing food supplies. Incident is active near Longacre. Over.
Literally stealing food from hungry
guys! Portion control!
Back to Rikers you go.
Who's stealing food from the needy? These guys are scumbags.
Been recalled, and so have you. Now that's just. Escaped prisoners on motorcycles. Cheesy road movie or my life? Why not both? And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that's in the web swinging.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over. APC Foxtrot reporting. In pursuit of escaped prisoners.
Now, you could let me get these escaped convicts while you go after other ones. I know, crazy talk! Sable's contained. Time to stop the convicts. More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs. Crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score. Actually a nice break. Thanks.
All units be advised. A riot has broken out. Backup requested at portside. Please copy.
You'd think after escaping prison, they'd keep a low profile. Great campfire. I've got a scary story about going back to jail.
Just one guy! How's he winning?
Don't let him take you out!
city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
Spider-Man sighted. Please advise.
He's here. Fully heavy armor. Open fire. Open fire.
Wash your windows. Rocket backpacks? Those seem dangerous. Hey guys! Those seem dangerous! Almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
Ground team, this is Sable Control. What's our status at the yard?
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
This is not how you protect Forrester! More Sable agents!
Sable's getting out of control. Rounding up civilians, her idea? Or Norman's?
Thank you.